2 descending now down to Frankfurt. I noticed something in my previous video that whenever set a P or a T, whatever, it would kind of boom. I hope I've got it fixed now. However, I cannot promise anything. Pretty much the only fix I'm using is putting my microphone away from my mouth. But I don't know, we'll see. It's also experimental. Airport is literally behind us. Right there. Voila. So. Set 4,000 feet. There we go. Rise into a curve below our transition altitude. What's it? 1014. Approach checklist.
Altimeters.
1014 set.
1014 set. Approach checklist complete.
There we are, ready to go. Somebody's saying it was 11 Zulu, I think. I was way wrong. I don't know why the POPX displayed that. Actual landing time was expected to be. Da-da-da-da-da-da. 7:33 Zulu. Their landing estimated. So 7:12 currently. Yeah. And we're expected to be at the gate at 7:43 Zulu.
Flight level 100.
So I do want to also report one thing that you don't see any clouds. That's because of an issue when you run the ActiveSky CloudArt, change the settings, and you originally used Rec Skyforce clouds, or cloud textures, the cloud will completely disappear. So I think I'm going to completely switch back to what I originally had, which was ActiveSky CloudArt, and just completely remove Rec from my computer. Looks nice, but I still wasn't satisfied. So, let it make my life easier. Not sure what's going on here.
Localizer live.
We're not going to make it, we're going to turn back. No. I
Glide slope alive.
Looks like another most realistic way to enter a pattern, especially if there's a lot of traffic at this time of the day. Doing a completely 360 is not
one to go. Transition.
Happen, but we want to save your time, or I want to save your guys' time, especially mine. I want to get back to bed. Only had like 6.5 hours of sleep. Yeah, the crazy things you do for a hobby. Flaps one.
Speed checked. Flaps one.
Flaps five.
Speed checked. Flaps one green. Flaps five. Flaps 5 green. Final approach, fix height checked.
Flaps 10.
Speed checked. Flaps 10. Flaps 10 green. 2500.
Gear down.
Radio altimeter alive. Gear down.
Flaps 20.
Speed checked. Flaps 20. Flaps 20, green. Runway.
Set B ref plus 5.
Set.
Flaps 30.
Speed checked. Flaps 30. Flaps 30, green.
Landing checklist.
Speed brake.
Arm.
Landing gear.
Down.
Flaps.
30. Flaps 30.
Landing checklist complete.
Cleared.
Feet. Approaching minimums. 50 above.
200. Minimum.
Decide.
Landing.
Check.
100. 50. 40. 30. 20. 10.
Speed brakes up. Reverse green. Knots. Auto brakes. Shall I turn on the APU?
Yes.
Okay.
Landing rate was 134.
APU is online.
Approaching 0 7 left.
Lights and doors.
Cabin crew, disarm doors and cross-check.
shutdown procedure.
Check. Clear to cut.
Captain, the GPU is connected.
Trunks holding.
Check.
Shutdown checklist.
Shutdown checklist. Hydraulic panel. Set. Fuel pumps. Off. Flaps. Up. Parking brake.
Set.
Fuel control switches.
Cut off.
Weather radar.
Off.
Off. Shutdown checklist complete.
Alright guys, welcome to Frankfurt. What a nice landing, what a nice approach. And maybe not centerline here, but the taxi in or the parking was quite spectacular. So I like that as well. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this.
Captain, the air conditioning unit is connected.
And we'll see you in the next videos. Which, honestly, I have no idea what they should be. And until next time. And have a good one.